Okay, look at number one. 9090 is blank 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 then 9009. Okay. Because Noah raised hand for the first. Come on, Noah, answer the question.
9090 is greater than 9090.
Oh, it means greater. Why do you choose greater? Kenapa Noah pilih greater? Why?
Because the tens is big, miss.
Okay, the tens of this of 9090 is yeah bigger, miss, than this one 9009. Okay, so the answer is B. Okay, are you correct? Benar, yang lainnya benar, correct, correct, correct. Okay, correct. Number two, I choose girl Agnes. Number two. Thank you, Noah. Agnes, go ahead. Okay, I will mention the number aja ya. Nanti kamu jawab aja, Agnes. 9090, 9080, 9070, blank, 9050, 9040. So what is the answer of the blank of this blank?
Dini 9060.
Okay, 9060. So the answer is D. Why? Why do you choose that answer? How about the pattern? Gimana polanya, Agnes? Polanya gimana, Kak? Kenapa pilih itu? Polanya gimana? Because of, okay, the pattern minus 10. Iya, jadi polanya itu kurang-kurang 10 semuanya. Jadi satu angka ke angka lainnya, kamu kurangkan aja 10 minus 10. This one go to this minus 10 and so on gitu ya. Oke, thank you Agnes. Next number 3, I wanna choose boy. Boy. I choose Lionel. Lionel? Can you hear me, Lionel? Help me to answer this question. Ayo, come on, Bang.
The answer is A.
Okay, why? Please explain. Please explain.
Five plus five, ten.
Oh, we start from the ones, yeah? Okay, 5 plus 5 is?
5 plus 5, 10.
Then it
zero
means like
in the
oh no yeah
no mean zero in the bottom and okay. The bottom of 5 and 1 is in the up of 2 me.
Okay, good. Next,
1 and 2 plus 2 is 4 plus 1 is 5.
Good, 5. And then what is the next?
7 plus 7 14. 4 is but the bottom of 7 and 1 is in the up of 1.
Okay, and then the next?
1 plus 1 is 2 plus 1 is 3. So the answer is 3,450.
Okay, 3,450. So the answer is?
A.
A, good job. Correct? Ini semuanya benar? Correct, kalau belum,
yes,
ya. Okay, thank you, Lionel. Next girl, I wanna choose Naomi. Naomi, number 4, Naomi. Naomi.
Yes, yes.
Okay, please answer number 4. Explain. Come on, Naomi.
Yes,
Kemana Umi? Ya.
Four.
Ayo kemana?
Four minus five. Cannot.
And then what should you do?
Six from the six.
Okay, we borrow the tens ya. Kita pinjam nih satu puluhannya. Become what number? Ayo Naomi, try. Ayo Kak, ayo.
14.
Okay, please don't mute ya. Okay, 14. How about 6? Gimana 6-nya sayang?
6. 6 become 5.
Good. Okay, please count it. Hitung dulu yang ini 14 tadi. 14 minus 5 equals?
14 minus 5 equals 9, yes.
Okay, 9. And then?
5 minus 2 equals 3, yes.
3, good. And then? 5 minus 8?
5 minus 8 cannot.
Cannot borrow, so?
Borrow one from the 90s.
Okay, we borrow from the 1000. Ini udah puluhannya, sorry, ribuannya. So, kita pinjam ribuannya dari sini. Become, please don't mute. Become
7.
Huh? 7? Kan borrow one kamu bilang tadi. Become. Sama seperti ini four tadi sayang. Become
15.
15. Okay, how about 9? Become
8.
8. Okay, next. 15 minus 8.
15 minus 8 equals 7.
7. Okay, and then the last?
8 minus 1 equals 7.
7. So, what is the answer?
7,739.
39. Okay, so the answer is C. Yeah, charming. Okay? Everyone correct? Semuanya benar? Yang lainnya?
Yes, miss.
Okay, good job. Thank you, Naomi. Next boy, I wanna choose Geofano, number 5.
Yours run for 5 miles.
5 miles? 5 miles?
Yes, miss.
Okay, 5 miles dia. Ayo bang, ulangi lagi.
5 miles a day. How far will you run in 8 days?
Okay, sebelum dijawab, Miss mau tanya. Katanya si Josh ini berlari 5 mili per hari, ya. Nah, berapa jauhkah dia berlari selama 8 hari? Jadi 5 mili per hari. Nah, kalau ditanya 8 hari, berarti kita lakukan apa supaya mudah mendapatkan hasilnya? What should we do, Giovanno? We are the champion. Ayo, ada yang mau bantu? Say the answer. No, say the answer.
We use multiplication, Miss.
Iya, kita melakukan multiplication.
Because,
ya. Multiplication.
Dari yang, kalau yang dari kecil, Miss, dikalikan, Miss.
Benar.
Dari yang kecil dikalikan.
Yes, thank you. Okay, so Geovano, what is the answer, sayang? Kan kita mau kalikan. So, what is the answer, Abang Geovano?
B, Miss.
B. Okay, it means 5 times 8 equals 40 miles. So the answer is B gitu. Okay, thank you, Gevano. Next, Serafim. Wait a moment. Wait, ya, Serafim. Okay, jadi ini Guider. Ini B. Ini A. Ini C. Ini B. Okay, number 6.
Number 6. Okay. Who miss?
Number 6, sayang. 6.
Oh.
Okay.
Divide 63 cakes into some box equally.
Boxes.
Equally. Each box has cakes. How many boxes are there?
Nah, jadi kata divide. Udah ada kata kuncinya divide. Berarti kita harus ngapain? Kita jumlahkan.
We divide.
Ya udah, berarti jawabannya berapa tuh divide?
7
miss.
Ini same like 63 divided by 9 ya, itu maksudnya ya. So the answer is C, 7. Okay, thank you Serafim. Next Vito, are you there Vito?
Miss.
Iya, how are you? Gimana kabarnya Vito sekarang?
Udah baik, Miss.
Sudah baik, iya. Get well soon ya, maksudnya cepat pulih kalau apa ya. Wait a moment. Wait a moment ya. Okay, number 7.
Divide 42 marbles into 7 equal groups. How many marbles are there in each group?
Okay, sama kata kuncinya ada di sini, divide. So, what is the answer? What is the answer, Abang?
6, Miss.
Things. Why? Because we divide
42 divide 7.
Okay. 42 divided by 7. So the answer is 6. B, yeah? Okay. Any questions? Ada pertanyaan tentang ini? Nothing? Nothing, kids?
Nothing, Miss.
Okay, thank you, Vito. Okay, next girl, I wanna choose. Oh, wait a moment, ya. Aisha, number 8. Can you answer number
8? Jangan ketawa, Kak.
Come on.
Wait, 12. One hundred and twenty-three equals 3.
So, Miss buat di sini ya. 123 times 3 equals. Okay, gimana caranya, Aisyah? Please mention your answer.
3, 9.
3 times 3 is 9, and then
2 times 3 is 6.
Okay, 6. Good job. What is the next?
1 times 3 is 3.
Okay, so the answer is
369, Miss.
Okay, what is the option? Option yang mana ini, nak, yang benar? Which one?
A, Miss.
A, yes. Everyone, correct all. Yang lainnya
correct
benar?
Correct, Miss.
Next, number 9. Thank you, Aisha. Iya, thank you, ya. Next, number 9. I wanna choose. Okay. I wanna choose. Tunggu ya, Abang Jeremiah, sit down properly. Ayo, number 9, Bang. Jeremiah, number 9. Sit down properly. Sit down properly. Duduk yang bagus ya, Abang. Okay, come on, answer.
124 times 8.
Okay, good.
4 times 8 is 32.
Okay, 32. It means I'm right down 32. Here.
No, miss.
So? 2
in the bottom.
Okay, 2 in the bottom. And then how about 3?
3 in up. The up.
Up yang mana? Yang ini?
2.
Up. Oh. 2. Oke, okay. Above 2 ya, di atas 2 ya, Miss Ruth. Oke, okay, what is the next?
2 divided by...
Divided?
8. 2 times 8 equal... 16.
Yes, 16. And then?
Plus 3.
Plus 3, berapa tuh? 16 plus 3.
19.
19. It means 19 gimana tulisnya?
One in the bottom, one okay. In the up.
Good job. 9 in the bottom, 1 in the up. And the next in the up of 1 ya. Yeah. Next.
1 times 8 equal 8.
Okay. And then
plus 1.
Okay, so 9. Become 9. So the answer is
900 and 92.
Okay, so the option, the correct option is, kalau optionnya pilih apa nih? C or D?
C.
C.
C. D, Miss.
Oh, D. Yeah, yeah, thank you, Jeremiah. It's good. Okay, any questions so far? Ada pertanyaan untuk ini? We go to the next. Nothing. Okay, it's clear ya. Miss harap kalian mengerti semuanya biar dapat nilai perfect, oke? Okay? Let's see number 10. Wow, we have 15 questions. Sabar, sabar, sabar. Yang belum ya, Miss Pili, ya. Oke, okay, next I choose Sheena. Go ahead, Sheena, number 10.
64 times 2.
Oke.
Okay. 4 times 2 equal 8.
Good.
6 times 2, 12.
Okay, so the answer is?
128, Miss.
Okay, the option is?
A, Miss.
A. Thank you, Sheena. Good job. Okay, number 11. I choose boy, Bagas, Tanta. Miss, apa ya? Selang-seling ya. Boy, girl, ya. Next, number 11.
Which number is even number from this number?
Okay, even number tadi apa, Bang? Bagas?
Bang, genap.
Genap. Nah, bilangan genap dari sini yang mana aja ya, Bang?
1, 9.
Are you sure?
No.
Jangan terbalik. Oke, okay. Abang Bagas, jangan terbalik. Kalau misalnya odd number, we start from, ini odd ya, ini bilangan ganjil, dimulai dari angka 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Oke. Okay. Nah, kalau 2 digit gimana, Miss Ruth? Misalnya, we have the number is 21, Nah, ini termasuk bilangan old. Kenapa? Karena kita lihat satuannya. We see the ones. Ya, satuannya kita lihat. Oke? Okay? Nah, jadi kalau misalnya genap, even numbers, start from zero. Sorry. Start from zero, two, four, six, eight, and then if there are two digit, kalau misalnya ada dua digit dia, example ya, ada dua digit, misalnya 32. Nah, kita perhatikan ones-nya. Kita perhatikan yang paling belakang. Nah, ini termasuk bilangan genap. Nah, pertanyaannya di sini apa? Bagas, even number, bilangan genap. Yang mana merupakan bilangan genap? Which one, Bagas? Ayo, yang mana, Bang? Even, even tadi, mana itu? Please unmute, Bagas.
One.
Kenapa one lagi? Kenapa one lagi ya, Bang? Ayo, who wants to help? Siapa yang mau bantu temannya?
Mommy.
Oke, Miss, mau panggil yang belum bersuara ya. Siapa tadi belum bersuara ya? Petra, can you answer? Petra, can you? Petra, can you answer?
Yes, Miss.
Oke, okay, so what is the answer, sayang?
The answer is...
Is? Is?
A.
A? Kenapa semuanya pilih ini ya? Miss bingung deh. Oke, okay, coba. I wanna... Christabel, please help your friends. Sabar, Noah. Udah tadi. Noah gak sabaran ya. Ayo, Christabel. Even number from these numbers. Come on.
Six.
Six, and then?
12.
12, and then?
22.
Iya, 22. Okay, so what is the option? Optionnya yang mana ya?
It is C, Miss.
C, iya, ini dia Bagas and Petra. Ingat ya, nggak dimulai dari angka 1. Kalau angka 1 itu termasuk apa?
Odd number.
Odd
number, Miss.
Number, Miss. Oke, okay, next number 12. Thank you, Christabel. Number 12. I wanna choose Kezia. Can you answer Kezia and explain? Kezia, can you?
Okay.
Okay. Please do like this, ya. Yeah? Okay, come on, explain.
Three
times what number?
Three times what number, please?
Two. Okay, gini caranya. Misalnya, ini kan one digit dengan one digit, okay? Kalau one digit yang di sini lebih kecil daripada yang di luar, if the digit inside is less than outside, we have to use two digit. Kita pakai dua digit, nak. Ah, seperti itu. Oke? Okay? Jadi jangan biarkan dia apa sendiri kecil ya. Kamu cari temannya. Oke, okay, so the number become 22. So, the next step is, Kezia, can we continue? 3, come on.
3 times what number equals 22.
Okay, close, 2. Gak ada yang equals ya, close. Okay, 3 times what number? Gak boleh lewat dari 22. Yes?
7.
7, okay. 3 times 7 equals 7 times
21.
21. Nah, 21-nya tuliskan di bawah ya. 21-nya tuliskan di bawah. And then you subtract. Dikurangkan. 22 minus 21 become?
1.
So, what is the quotient? What is the quotient?
Quotient 7, remainder 1.
The quotient is 7. The remainder is 1. So what is the option, the answer, of the answer? Which one? Mana jawaban yang benar, Kezia? A, B, C, D, A, B. Iya, A, B, C, D. Ini optionnya. C. Okay, thank you, Kezia. Good job. Okay, number 13. I wanna choose. Yang lainnya dikerjakan ya, sayangnya. Serafim, mau ready?
Ready, Miss.
Oh, ready?
Ready.
Oh, ready. Inge, number 13. Ayo, kakak Inge. Come on. Almost finished, guys. Come on.
Four girls, Cyril, 15 Celsius.
Okay, seashells. Okay, terang ya. And then?
Equally, mom.
Miss, may I go to restroom?
Okay, yes. You can go.
How many cells?
Seashells
are left.
Okay, katanya ada 4 anak perempuan nih. Okay, anak perempuan. Mereka mau bagi-bagi. Bagi-bagi apa? 15 kerang ya, 15 kerang, tapi mereka masing-masingnya harus sama rata. Oke, nah pertanyaannya di sini lah adalah how many seashells are left? Nah, berapa kerang yang tersisa setelah dibagi-bagi ke 4 anak itu? Nah, what should we do? Apa yang harus kita lakukan, Delta Class? What should we do? Iya, divide. Okay, it means that, Inga. Apa bagiannya? Inga.
Yes, Miss.
Kan divide kata temannya, division. It means?
It means?
Kita mau cari remindernya ini, remindernya. It means? Okay, it means do division like this. Ingat, makanya diperhatikan ya, Miss-nya. How many times I explain about this? Ya, kakak ingat. Okay, we find out. 4 times what number close 15? 4 kali berapa mendekati 15?
3, Miss.
3, ya nggak boleh. Iya, tidak boleh more than 15 ya, nak ya. Okay, so we choose 4 times 3 equals 4 kali 3, 12. Okay, we make 12 over here. And then what is the next? We subtract.
Minus, Miss.
Okay, 5 minus 2 equals?
5 minus 3, Miss.
3. So, how many seashells are left? Kita lihat aja remindernya.
Three, Miss.
Iya, nggak apa-apa sih sebenarnya. Okay, so the answer is 3. The option is B, ya. Cutie and the Beast. Okay, number 14. Okay, number 14. Siapa yang belum ini tadi Miss panggil? Yang belum dipanggil?
Michelle, Miss.
Michelle, number 14, Michelle.
Zaza juga belum, Miss.
Ah, Zaza belum?
Yes.
Zaza belum ya, guys? Belum ya?
Not yet, Miss.
Oh, yaudah nanti ya. Oke, number 14. Can you, Michelle? Number 14, number 14, sayang.
Yes, Miss.
Oke, ya, come on.
The three boys share 36 toys equally among themselves.
Okay.
How many toys does each boy receive?
Okay, so what should we do? Tiga anak laki-laki, mereka mau bagi-bagi. Ini mainan, 36 mainan. Tapi sama rata, apa yang harus kita lakukan? Apa yang harus dia lakukan?
Mereka divide lakukan. This.
Divide, okay. Apa? Okay, what number? Can you mention?
36 divided by 3, miss.
Okay, 36 divided by 3. Okay, come on. Nah, karena ini satu digit, lihat dulu. Kita dibandingkan one digit with one digit. Kalau sama gimana, Miss Ruth? Ya udah, langsung aja cari-cari tahu. 3 times what number is 3?
1, miss.
Okay, 1. 3 kali 1 ya. 3 kali 1 sama dengan berapa ya, nak?
3, miss.
3. 3-nya dibuat di bawah ini ya. 3 lagi ya. Okay, and then we subtract. Oke, okay, become 3 minus 3.
3 minus 3, 0, miss.
Ya, yeah, 0 sebenarnya tidak perlu ditulis lagi. We still another number. Kita masih punya angka lain.
6, miss.
Iya, yeah, so we make 6 go down. Buat 6-nya go down. Oke, okay, so the next. Cari tahu, karena inside-nya lebih besar daripada yang outside. Cari tahu, 3 times what number is 6?
2, miss.
2. 3 times 2 equals?
6, miss.
Okay. So, no reminder? Is there reminder?
No, miss.
Okay, so what is the answer?
12 question.
Well, the option is D. Yeah, dark. Okay, the last number for number 15. Zaza, wanna try? Zaza, mau coba?
Aisyah, miss. Aisyah belum.
Aisyah belum.
Mami.
Aisyah udah, miss.
Aisyah udah, miss.
Aisyah udah, miss.
Oke, miss mau tanya dulu.
Miss.
Ya, nggak apa-apa ya. Next meeting kan masih ada kita review. Kita masih review loh next week. Belum ujian. Ujiannya?
Terus ujian kalau dari liburnya.
Daring. Ih, enak banget ya. Ujiannya daring, Mas. Oke, okay, Aisyah wanna try? Zaza wanna try? Siapa yang mau try?
Zaza. No, miss. Zaza aja biar
Zaza aja. Zaza aja kata Aisyah. Zaza wanna try?
Tapi miss nggak bolehin.
Hah? Zaza wanna try? Zaza, wanna try? Mau coba menjawab ini?
No, miss.
No, yang bunuh.
Nanti no, lah, miss. Kalau nggak ada yang bunuh,
okay. Sherlyn, ada
mau Sherlyn aja, miss. Sherlyn
belum loh, jangan gitulah, Bang Noah. Bagi-bagi lah. Oke, okay, come on.
Sudah yang pertama.
Noah setiap saat menjawab, bagus, Miss lihat udah bagus, udah good job, udah great job. Udah
Noah mau dapat karakter award, Miss. Makanya
Noah mau dapat
confidence, Miss.
Miss, mantap. Oke, yuk, Kakak Sherlyn, please answer number 15, the last number.
768 divided by 2.
Oke, so what is the next? Explain ya.
What number close to 7?
Okay. What number?
2, miss.
Yeah. 3 times 2 equals?
6, miss.
Yeah, 6. And then we?
We minus 8, miss.
Okay. 7 minus 6 equals?
1, miss.
Okay. Ini kan lebih kecil. So, how then? Turunkan dua-duanya.
Yes, miss.
Dua-duanya turunkan.
No, miss. One by one, miss.
One by one. Six dulu ya. We make six. Ngapain six-nya?
Go down.
Iya, yeah, go down. Good. Next. Three.
Three divided what number?
Times what number? Three times what
number? Close to 16.
Okay. Five. Okay, three times five equals?
15 miss.
15-nya taruh di sini.
No miss. Down the bottom.
Di bawah ini loh miss. Iya, di bawah 16 miss. Oke, okay, what should you do?
It miss.
Oke, okay, 16 minus 15.
1 miss.
1. Oke. Okay. Can we continue?
No, miss, we cannot. So no? We put egg down, miss.
Oke, okay, egg-nya go down karena dia lebih kecil ya. One ini kan lebih kecil daripada tiga. Jadi kita make egg-nya go down. Oke, okay. Become 18. Find that, please. 3 times what number?
What number goes to 18? It's 6, miss.
6. So, 3 times 6?
3 times 6, 18. 3 minus 8, 0, miss.
Okay, is there reminder?
Reminder?
No, reminder.
So, the answer is?
256, miss.
Okay, the answer is D again. Okay, yang lainnya yang sudah jawab korek semua, benar semua. Kalau sudah benar, tik ya. Please tick
correct
the answer.
Miss. Correct, miss.
Oh, correct, miss. Correct,
correct, miss.
Okay, good job, Delta class. Oh, and this is the turn to tick your attendance. Okay, thank you. Misalkan tick attendance dulu. Where is our class dojo, guys?